Which country do you think will be home to the world's tallest tower? For over a decade, Dubai has held the record with the iconic Burj Khalifa, but Saudi Arabia aims to claim the crown with the unprecedented Jeddah Tower, conceived to be the first structure over 1 kilometer tall. With the $1.2 billion megaproject back under construction after a multi-year hiatus, the race is on once again. The developers of Jeddah Tower have lofty goals for the megaproject. More than just setting height records, they envision the tower transforming Jeddah into a preeminent global destination. The planned features are fittingly luxurious for what may soon be the world's most prestigious address. Jeddah Tower will contain elite residential apartments, high-end restaurants, grade and office spaces, a lavish Four Seasons hotel, and the loftiest observation deck ever constructed. Back in 2013, with funding secured and an architectural plan in place, Jeddah Tower's foundations were laid and construction commenced. The progress was steady, with the tower reaching over 250 meters by 2017. The parallels to Dubai's Burj Khalifa are clear. The developers of Jeddah Tower hope their project can similarly put Saudi Arabia's second largest city on the map as a preeminent global hub for tourism, business, and culture. To design what would stand as the world's tallest building, some of architecture's leading firms were invited to submit proposals. After much anticipation, the contract was awarded to Adrian Smith plus Gordon Gill Architecture. Head architect Adrian Smith was a fitting choice, having designed landmarks like the Burj Khalifa and Shanghai Tower on his resume. The winning design evoked Arab architectural themes while pushing to new technical limits, incorporating features like high-performance exteriors and advanced wind tunnel testing. With the architectural plan set, Saudi Arabia's largest construction company, Saudi Bin Laden Group, won the main contract to begin work on the tower's foundations and pilings. Providing the critical private financing for the project was Saudi Prince Al-Walid Bin Talal's Kingdom Holding Company. The billionaire investor's firm pledged over $1 billion to the tower that would bear the kingdom's name. By 2013, the groundwork was laid and vertical construction commenced on Jeddah Tower. Building materials were sourced from various countries, including glass from Austria and steel from South Korea. Jeddah Tower construction advanced steadily, reaching over 250 meters by 2017. However, progress halted abruptly that year when key backers were detained in an anti-corruption crackdown, leaving the mile-high tower only one-third finished and its lofty ambitions in doubt. For over 5 years after stalling in 2018, Jeddah Tower sat inactive. The unfinished concrete pillar stood as a conspicuous reminder of the project's uncertainty. Yet in September 2022, hope resurged for the tower's future. The megaproject's developer announced that construction is gearing up to resume by the end of the year. After having to replace key backers, Jeddah Tower must also find a new main contractor to take over from Saudi Bin Laden Group. The search is already underway, with several Middle Eastern and European construction firms invited to submit bids. By the close of 2022, we may see cranes and activity return to the tower site for the first time in over half a decade. The timing and reasons behind the renewed momentum are notable on multiple fronts. For one, the relaxation of pandemic restrictions means contractors can deploy sizable crews to accelerate progress. This wasn't feasible in 2020 at the height of COVID-19 disruptions. Secondly, resuming work on Jeddah Tower is likely a matter of national pride and reputation for Saudi Arabia. Letting the unfinished tower languish would be seen as an embarrassing failure on the world stage. Delivering on the megaproject's lofty vision would reinforce perceptions of the kingdom's capabilities. Finally, Jeddah Tower aligns with Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman's Saudi vision, 2030. That economic blueprint aims to expand Saudi Arabia's global status through ventures exactly like the Jeddah Tower. Its completion would bring jobs, tourism, and attention befitting Vision 2030's goals. The announcement of Jeddah Tower's restart sparked a swift pledge by Dubai to resume its taller Dubai Creek Tower. This suggests an emerging rivalry between the Gulf nations to claim height records and regional influence. The race is neck and neck, with both mega towers potentially vying for the 1 kilometer record into the next decade. The progress on Jeddah Tower is undoubtedly causing unease in nearby Dubai. Since 2010, the Burj Khalifa has been an icon synonymous with the emirate and its meteoric development. Losing the bragging rights of housing the world's tallest skyscraper would be a blow to Dubai's branding and tourism, especially if the record falls to a regional neighbor and contender like Jeddah. In response, Dubai had conceived an even loftier project, Dubai Creek Tower, but a technicality may dull the impact. Due to its high spire-to-width ratio, Dubai's tower is classified under a different architectural category. Whereas Jeddah Tower will go down as the tallest building once constructed, Dubai Creek Tower will only rank as the tallest freestanding structure. The distinction may not mean much to the average observer gazing up at the mammoth towers, but it's enough to maintain Jeddah's prestige as the record holder. Regardless of classifications, Dubai seems locked in perpetual competition with its Gulf neighbor. The emirate mirrored Jeddah Tower's construction timeline by halting Dubai Creek Tower in 2017 and pledging renewed work in 2022. Moreover, developers in Dubai have suggested the Creek Tower's final height remains under consideration, likely to ensure it eclipses Jeddah's height upon completion. The rivals seem destined to continue swapping height records in an ascending race with no end. It's similar to the space race between Cold War powers, but with construction cranes instead of rockets. Future generations may look back at a kilometer-high tower as quaint. If today's trends continue, the mile-high barrier could be broken within our lifetimes too. Already, developers in Dubai have conceptually floated ideas of a 2 kilometers tower. Jeddah Tower itself was originally conceived to reach a full mile high during its early planning phases. The competitive streak between Gulf nations virtually ensures the next breakthrough in height won't be long after this one. If Jeddah Tower completes as planned this decade, taller towers in Dubai and the region could already be on the horizon. Jeddah Tower anchors an even more ambitious development, the $20 billion Jeddah Economic City Project. Spanning over 5 square kilometers, the planned city aims to transform Jeddah into a foremost economic and tourism hub. The project aligns with Saudi Arabia's Vision 2030 goals for diversification. While work on the tower stalled, impressive progress continues on the surrounding city. 90% of roadways, landscaping, and infrastructure is already complete. Dozens of mixed-use skyscrapers are planned, with Jeddah Tower as the impressive centerpiece. The buildings will house residences, offices, hotels, shopping, and entertainment options. In just the first phase alone, the city is projected to create 30,000 jobs for Saudis and foreign workers alike in industries from finance to technology. Upon full build-out, Jeddah Economic City will significantly raise the city's international profile. It aims to bolster religious tourism to the nearby holy sites and establish Jeddah as a global commercial hub. With the towering ambitions of Saudi Arabia and Dubai, where do you see the race for the world's tallest structure heading next? Let me know your bold predictions in the comments. And don't forget to like, subscribe to Luxury Planet, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out as we follow the continuing story of the Jeddah Tower and the new heights in sight. Thanks for watching!